Let us join together in singing the hymn, Come Holy Ghost in Telugu.
245వ కీర్తన రమ్ము రమ్ము పరిశుద్ధాత్మ అన్న కీర్తన పాడుకుందాం.
రమ్ము రమ్ము పరిశుద్ధాత్మ, రమ్ము రమ్ము పరిశుద్ధాత్మ, రమ్ము 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 దివింపగలి ముని కృపను, రమ్ము దివింపగలి ముని కృపను,
glorify thee, O God, most merciful Father, that of thine infinite love and goodness towards us, thou didst choose a people for thine own possession to be a royal priesthood and a holy nation, and has given thine only Son Jesus Christ to be our great high priest and the author of eternal salvation. We thank thee that by his death he has overcome death, and having ascended into heaven has poured forth his gifts abundantly upon thy people, making some apostles, some prophets, some evangelists, some pastors and teachers for the building up of his body, the church, until his coming again in glory. And we humbly beseech thee, send down thy Holy Spirit upon thy servant, Talari Samuel Kanaka Prasad, whom we in thy name and in obedience to thy most blessed will, do now ordain and consecrate bishop in thy church. Amen.
Amen.
Give him grace, we beseech thee, to be a faithful ambassador of Christ to the world, to offer with all thy people spiritual sacrifices acceptable to thee, to feed and govern thy flock as a true shepherd, and to promote love and unity among all thy people. Deliver him from all assaults of the devil, and grant that in all things he may fulfill his ministry without reproach in thy sight, and abiding steadfast to the end, may be received with all the faithful servants into thine eternal glory, through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns and is worshipped and glorified with thee, O Father, and the Holy Spirit, one God, world without end. Amen. Amen. Take this, a token of the authority which you have received to be a bishop in the church of God. Give heed unto reading, exhortation, and teaching. Think upon them that the increase coming thereby may be manifest unto all men, for by so doing you shall save both yourself and those who hear you. We receive you to take part with us in this ministry.
Thank you.
To be the flock of Christ, a good shepherd. Feed the flock, hold up the weak, heal the sick, bind them, bring again the outcast, seek the lost. So be merciful so that you be not remiss, so minister discipline, that you forget not mercy. That when the chief shepherd shall appear, you may receive the never fading crown of glory.